proof that Islam is the truth. Yesterday, Israel cut off all water to Palestine. However, Allah responded by making it rain the entire day and giving the people all the water they need. And after certain people in Israel burned the Quran, there was only one verse left, and here it is.